In this video, we're going to cover the import options found in Tools, Settings, Import. Allow re-import of hand histories tells Hola Manager to re-import hands it has already imported and not skip over them when doing a manual import. You would use this option if you needed to re-import hands due to purging hands from your database and you wanted them back in your database, or maybe a new game type came out and we didn't support it when the hands were initially imported. Move imported files to an archive directory moves files out of your PokerSight hand history folder and places them in the archive directory. This is very useful if you play on multiple sites and want to back up your hands. Categorize archive files by site and date will place archived hand histories into their respective folders. Change the hand history archive directory by pressing here. Maybe your hard drive is getting full and you want to put your hands on an external hard drive. Then I'd personally leave the archive import time set to 20 minutes. This moves hands to your archive folder after 20 minutes, so your auto import isn't scanning thousands of hands every second or two. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.